Lake District is offering these youngsters some thrills. First, in the hope of attracting them into the bigger adventures the magnificent landscape of the Lake District and beyond can offer. Versus more traditional Lakeland fare. Where should the lines be drawn? Well, before nine, I'll ask the chief executive of the Lake District National Park Authority. BBC Radio Humberside.
Bye.